सोशल स्टडीज पीरियड,
राइट। ओ माय गॉड,
ओके, पेज नंबर 32 चिल्ड्रेन, पेज नंबर 32। यस्टरडे वी स्टार्टेड विद द लेसन व्हाट पेरेंट्स डू फॉर अस। आई हैड रेड द लेसन, आई हैड टोल्ड यू पेरेंट्स डू अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स फॉर यू, दे वर्क हार्ड फॉर द फैमिली, दे गो टू वर्क, इन सम हाउसेज बोथ द पेरेंट्स आर वर्किंग, and some houses where mummy is at home, mummy takes care of all the housework, she does all the cleaning, she keeps the house clean, she cooks food for you, she helps you with your studies also. Yes,
ma'am, day number,
page number 32.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, welcome. Okay, so once again today I'm going to read the lesson, just follow, and then we'll come to the exercises. Once again I'm reading the lesson, follow in your book. Yesterday we had done the reading also. What parents do for us, page number 32, line number 1, put your finger there. Parents
work, seven.
Parents work hard for the family. They provide their children with all the things they need. Parents look after their children when they fall sick. Parents work to earn money for their children. In some families, mothers also earn money by doing jobs. Then you have the different pictures given there, I told you, the different jobs everybody does. Next, parents teach their children good habits. I told you, your parents are the first teachers. The child is at home, so the parents are the first teachers. They teach you all the good manners, all the good habits. Kaise baithna hai, kaise behave karna hai, kaise bolna hai, bado se kaise baat karni hai, kaun si baatein aapko nahi karni chahiye. Sari cheeze, sare good habits or manners aapko पेरेंट्स सिखाते हैं. आफ्टर दैट यू कम टू स्कूल एंड देन वी टीचर्स वी पॉलिश ऑल दोज थिंग्स एंड यू बिकम अ स्मार्ट चाइल्ड, राइट? दे गिव देम गुड एजुकेशन. द पेरेंट्स गिव यू गुड एजुकेशन, दे पुट यू इन गुड स्कूल्स, दे वर्क हार्ड, दे टीच यू, दे हेल्प यू विथ योर स्टडीज. शिव, पे अटेंशन सिस्ट्रेट. Parents work hard to keep their children happy. All parents work hard to keep their children happy. Now children, if I cannot see you, then I will not know what you are doing. For example, Parth, आपका कैमरा अब ऑन हुआ है. Ashwil, Ashwika, Shanawar, Ahmed, why are your cameras off?
Ma'am. मेरा तो कैमरा खुला है.
नहीं बेटा, आप मुझे नहीं देख रहे, आपका सिर्फ माइक ऑन है.
मैम मेरा भी कैमरा खुला.
मैम
मैं देख रहा
हूँ.
No, I cannot see. Now Shanawar, अब आप देख रहे हैं. अब आपने कैमरा ऑन करा है.
मैम नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम
ऑन था.
मैम हम देख रहे हैं.
No, Ashwika, I can't see you.
मैम हम देख रहे हैं.
I can see Shanawar. I can see Ashwin. But Ashwika, I cannot see you.
ब्लैक दिख रहा है.
यस चाइल्ड, देयर इज सम प्रॉब्लम विद द कैमरा, यू बेटर चेक इट आफ्टर क्लास. यस अहमद, नाउ आई कैन सी यू. Now moving on to page number 33, children. Mother cooks food for the family. She keeps the house clean. Yes, Aishwika, now I can see you. Okay? She does most of the household work. Mummy does most of the household work. Mummy keeps the house clean. She does the cooking. She washes all your clothes. She takes care of everybody's needs in the house. She nurses the members of the family when they fall sick. If anyone is sick in the family, she takes care of them. She makes sure that she gives them proper diet, proper medicines on time, everything she does. Father also attends to many household tasks for his family. He brings things from the market. Many a time he helps mother in her duties. Now yesterday, so many of you had told me that your fathers are also helping mummy in the housework. That's very good. Father brings things from the market. He goes to work also. Lot of things the fathers are also doing, and it's very nice. All together we have to share the workload in the house. Then you have grandparents, some joint families. You have grandparents at home. And what do the grandparents do? They tell you stories. They read out stories to you. You can see in the picture zone of assessment. Next, what should you as children do? Now, I told you yesterday, as children, you also need to play an important role in the family. You need to help your parents. You need to do some work. Whatever little work you can do, whatever little help you can do, you must do in the house. You must help mommy with a little bit of cleaning, dusting, putting away your things in the proper place, not making a mess in the house, keeping the house clean, right? You must obey your parents. You should respect them. You should love them. You should try to help them in laying the table. Yesterday I told you, when you're going to have your food, you must help the parents. You can slowly put the plates on the table, the glasses, everything you can arrange at the table. Then you can water the plants also. Now you are big enough to put water in the plants. You all must share work at home. All of you are big children now. You can share the work at home. Now you have something here which says word bank. Parents means mother and father. Grandparents means parents of our parents. Aapke parents ke parents ko hum grandparents bolte hain. Now turn the page, come to page 34. Now there's something on top that says keep in mind. What you have to keep in mind, you have to remember, parents work for the family. Parents look after the children and the house. Children should also help their parents. Parents work for the family. Parents look after the children and the house. Children should also help their parents. Now moving on to the exercises. Exercise A. Tick the correct option. I'm reading it one by one. I'll be asking you. You think and answer. Think and answer. The first one, Abdul. Parents work hard for their family or friends. Parents
and family.
Family, very good. Put a tick on family, children. Shanavar, the next one. Mother keeps the house clean or dirty?
Clean.
Clean, very good. Put a tick there, children. Roshni, the next one. Children should or should not help their parents?
Ma'am, should.
Should, very good. Put a tick on should, children. Vani, the next one. Children should love, respect, or both their parents?
Both.
Both, very good. Put a tick on both. Now put your pencils down. Let me ask you some questions. Put your pencils down. Bhavika, the first one. Who works hard for the family?
Parents.
Parents work hard for the family. Okay, good. Then the next one, Shiv. What does your mother do? Shiv? Mother does a lot of work. She cooks food. Okay? Shiv? Mummy kya karti hai? What does your mother do?
She cooks food.
Very good. She cooks food. That's right. Okay, the next one. Next one, Satakshi. Why do parents work?
Parents work to do children happy.
Yes, they work to keep their children happy. Not do, to keep their children happy. They work hard to keep their children happy. Next.
Okay, ma'am.
What does your father do at home? Okay, Parth. Parth. Can you hear me, Parth? What work does your father do at home? Father attends to many household tasks for his family. He brings things from the market. All right. Okay, the next one. How can children help their parents? Mustafa, how can children help their parents? Mustafa,
parent respect and love.
Children can help their parent by giving them respect, okay, by loving them and by helping them in the household work. You can do little chores in the house, no? Little tasks you can do in the house, you can help them. Okay, now moving on to exercise C. Now you can pick your pencils up. Sayansh Sistret, exercise C is fill in the blanks. Dash work hard for the family. Manvi, dash work hard for the family.
Parents.
Parents, very good. Write the spelling there, children. P-A-R-E-N-T-S.
Ma'am?
Yes?
आप क्वेश्चन आंसर भेजेंगी नोटबुक में लिखने के लिए?
Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
Next fill in the blank, Arjun. Parents work to earn dash. Arjun, are you there in the meeting?
Money.
Okay, very good. Right there, children. M-O-N-E-Y, money. Arav, the next one. Dash does most of the household work. Household means ghar ke kaam. Who does?
Money.
Dash does most of the household work. Number three, fill in the blank, Arav. Arav.
Mother.
Very good. Right there, children.
Ma'am. Do second wale ka answer kya hoga?
Parents work to earn. क्या अर्न करते हैं पेरेंट्स जब जॉब पे जाते हैं ऑफिस जाते हैं तो मनी एम ओ एन ई वाई मनी
मैम वन वाले पे क्या है
डैश वर्क हार्ड फॉर द फैमिली शानवर ध्यान से सुनिए लेसन हम लोग पढ़ रहे हैं पेरेंट्स का डैश वर्क हार्ड फॉर द फैमिली पेरेंट्स वर्क हार्ड Okay. Got it?
Yes.
All right. Now moving on to the next one, number four.
Ma'am.
Yes.
I am done.
You've done? Okay, good. Number three, Dash does most of the household work. Household means ghar ke kaam. Ghar ke zyadatar kaam kaun karta hai? Mummy. So you write over there, mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Number three. And number four. Yes, Saiba, number four. Dash should also help their parents.
Parents
ki Dash should also help their parents.
Parents
Children. ओके भाविका, आपको एक चीज सीखनी है बेटे. मैम जब एक बच्चे से आंसर पूछ रही है, उस बच्चे को आंसर करने की चांस देना है. ओके भाविका, यू विल नॉट आंसर आउट ऑफ टर्न.
मैम
इट्स गुड यू नो द आंसर.
नो मैम, मैं पहले
Okay, the next one, children. Taiba said children. So write over there, children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children.
Ma'am, my work is done.
Children, I have told you already, aapko is tarah se beech mein mic on karke nahi karna hai. Aapko sirf apna, you have to raise your hand. I can see your hand. Okay? Class discipline is very important, children. You have to learn discipline. Okay. Next, Dash take care of their grandchildren. Now, grandchildren kiske hote hain? That will be your answer. Yes, Bhavika, Dash take care of their grandchildren. Dash take care of their grandchildren. Yes. I can't see you, Bhavika. Your camera is off.
Grandparents.
Very good. So write over there, children. Grandparents. G-R-A-N-D-P-A-R-E-N-T-S. Grandparents.
Ma'am, four questions, kya tha? Four
should or should or.
Ma'am, four ka answer kya tha?
Saiba, you have to first raise your hand and then I'll ask you. Number four, Dash should also help their parents, children. Children should also help their parents. Okay,
thank you, ma'am.
Welcome. Exercise A and exercise C, put over there, learn.
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 Ma'am.
Yes.
Answer 4 mein both hoga.
Exercise A, answer number 4.
Ma'am, fine, ma'am. Ma'am, thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, fine, ma'am. Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, ma'am. Mera grandparents bhi aa raha hai ek minute.
Beta, wo space choti hai, to uske line ke niche jo space hai, aap wahan par likh lijiye. Okay, that's a big word, so you write it below the line. You can write grand on top and parents below that. Right.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
मैम नंबर थ्री वाली जो एक्सरसाइज है उसके सारे आंसर्स रिपीट कर दीजिए.
ओके आई विल डू दैट वंस अगेन चिल्ड्रन. एक्सरसाइज सी. Exercise C, fill in the blanks. Just check your answers once again. Parents work hard for the family. Number 2, parents work to earn money, M-O-N-E-Y. Number 3, mother does most of the household work. Then you write it down now as well. Next, children should also help their parents. Children should also help their parents. And the last one, number 5, grandparents take care of their grandchildren. Now I told you grandparents is a big word. You can't write the full word there. So you write G-R-A-N-D grand on the blue line. Aur uske niche aap parents likh sakte hain. You can break the word and write grandparents.
Thank you ma'am. Thank you ma'am.
Now put over there learn children exercise A and exercise C. Learn. Have you all put learn there? Give me a thumbs up. Okay. Yes, Bhavika. Bhavika, there's some disturbance at your end, child. Mic on hai. Okay. Everybody's put over there learn now. All right, now with that we come to the end of your social studies class. We'll meet again in the next period for your science class.
Okay. Bye ma'am.
Thank you.
Ma'am.
Thank you ma'am.
Bye. 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 Bye.